We don't know where Brad is right now. He has to play against Blitz. Mark and Peanut.
Can't do anything about that. Spark has been doing pretty well, lost to Blitz and Winners, which is...
No. I mean, that's to be expected. Safe to say that a lot of the experience that Spark has in Melee definitely carries over into Brawl.
Especially with Sheik, someone like maybe Fox or Falco, like, it'd be hard to carry over. Sheik, Mar, Falcon, I think, he, like, carries over much easier.
Yeah, they definitely... Sheik's game plan is more or less similar to what she wanted to do in Melee. Oh, good up throw up there.
Classic, almost a Fox. Ooh. This is down tilt up smash. That was good. I'm not a cameraman, but I can tell we look okay. So we'll play next.
Back.
That was a fair off the side. Jeez, good job.
Yeah.
It just started.
Yeah, maybe this set just started.
For Vest,
Yeah, no problem. She probably has to go in now, in around an hour anyway, so...
That's why I asked, I wasn't sure.
Yeah, I appreciate asking. I know some people would just go ahead and bet. So. Yeah. I recently got back to Pokemon Go as well, so...
Just like I'm around the school campus where there's a lot going on, so
yeah.
I will say it's even. Taking this next stock might be big.
Yeah,
might be it.
No, he makes it back though.
This is crazy.
Yeah, this is very close right now. Sheik forward air will definitely kill.
Anything air will take him off.
Basically anything will kill at this point.
So is Sonic aerials, anything will kill.
Yeah, Sonic super light.
Where this like taking that stock may matter just because like you can put on so much more damage.
Yeah. Look, he's already at 60. Taking that stock at the time that he did is so big.
Oh,
reverse back air.
Just takes the stock. Waiting a bit. Fair.
because it's gonna be a hard deficit to make, up. Yeah, that's. Oh, not quite. Next one will, though.
Tricky. That was a crazy.
Oh my gosh. He
tries to read the. Tries to ledge.
They're out of shield. Down smash. That's it? Yeah, that's it.
Oh my gosh.
Game one going to Peanut.
Hey, we should do this again.
Also, I just realized I have these two backwards. Actually, no, I don't. That should be fine. Oh, that's a Q.
Yeah. So weird going from my own keyboard to this.
3, 2, 1, go!
It's one of them. Battlefield, definitely comfort or smart.
Yeah, this definitely seems like it would be a decent cheat stage. That'll do it. First stock on Peanut. Not a whole lot of damage on Peanut thus far.
I always forget, about neutral B, you just go into free fall sometimes.
It doesn't seem like it would be the type of move that would put you into free fall, but it just does. So. Oh, just goes for the down air, makes it back. Full stock advantage for Peanut right now.
Melee is slowly starting to clean up, but people still has a bit of a way to go.
Melee done, or?
Yeah,
Melee's done. Yeah, Melee's done. Okay. I'm assuming Spark took the first in that? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Spark, MG, Run Venture.
Yeah.
Low profile?
They're up air, not quite killing. Almost at high percentage at this point. Any aerial will definitely kill Sonic at this point.
Yeah, we lost last time, Spark used, I think back air out of shield to get a stock on PS?
I think it was Nair out of shield.
Yeah, it was that kind of stuff. Ooh, that might be good.
Going deep, and yeah, that was entirely preventable. Not quite taking it, though. No, living very late to this stock. That'll do it. But Peanut still has a whole stock advantage on Spark. Pressuring all the platforms.
I'll take it.
Oh, ran out of invincibility. Maybe it back, though.
Classic Sonic. Do you find Sonic to be top tier? Or do you think?
Hey,
he's definitely up there.
A top 10, probably?
Probably top 10 at the very least, I'd say.
Alright, true. Peanut, let's see where he goes. Man's Battlefield this time. And now it's going to be up to Spark to find somebody that might be more comfortable than PS, obviously comfortable. We don't have a Dreamland, really. We don't have an SD. We don't have a...
Yeah, Peanut's up 2-0. Interesting. Sonic? Yeah, he's playing Sonic.
But I think if you. What was the score between you and Aiden? Yeah?
Wait,
Jesse. Oh,
Jesse?
Okay. Which means I think we'll get winners finals and
then
we'll get the gauntlet of losers.
please enlighten me on what the gauntlet is?
Just that I'm gonna, like, after this, all of a sudden, just the straight line.
Yeah, that's true.
We'll have to winner's finals. We'll just do loser semis, loser finals, wins.
Alright.
So if, like, Erg wins out till grand, he just has to keep playing. Art taking
his time.
It's
just an endurance test.
That was a smash, bro. Okay.
Oh, Peanut switching to Rob and Spark switching to Fox. Double character switch here.
But yeah, this is still a counter.
Tries to go for just an immediate down air. Yeah, like someone like Nick. Like, I don't think he's played it.
Yeah, I don't think he's played it. Rob's still really moving
now. Yeah.
He was maybe as back the first tournament game I've seen. Unless he's played something.
No, I don't think he has.
Nice.
I don't know if the laser hit him or.
It definitely hit. I don't know if it needed to hit the kill, but it did.
I hate that, like, Rob's air. Like, one thing I learned while playing Rob is that his up air sends sideways. He has a DI
in real.
Oh, dang. Is that it? No way.
You'd think that it would send up, but no, it just sends straight to the side. Really awkward.
And it throws people off, who don't
know. Yeah, it's super awesome.
Ooh, back air? Let's catch the jump.
Oh,
he caught the jump.
Go with the gyro? That's cool.
Wow.
That's
already
ashy. Stock advantage.
I like this Rob.
Dude, the Rob's kind of spicy. Rob against Melee players 100-0 matchup.
What's up, Ben? Ah, Spark.
Yeah, there isn't really a whole lot of there isn't really any character in Melee that's really similar to how Rob plays in D+. Yeah. This is very much of a D+ experience here. Up smash not killing. Rob's very heavy.
That'd be it.
Yeah, that's all. Oh,
this is the fair. Gets a reverse.
Yeah, that was a reverse hit. Massive reverse kickoff on Rob there as well. There, into the up air. That's gonna do it. 3-0 for Peanut. Very dominant game. So, Earth Peanuts in losers.